Hey, what's up, guys? It's XFlight 23, and I just got back from school, so I thought I would let you guys know that I'm going to be doing a Call of Duty video later tonight. It's probably going to be 8 or 9 minutes, and it's probably going to be uploaded around 9 or 10. I don't know. It depends how long it takes to upload. Sometimes it takes a half hour. Sometimes it takes an hour. So yeah, somewhere around 9 or 10. And yeah, I just got a new TV, so I thought I would show you guys my gaming setup real quick. And the TV's not set up, so I'm going to do a more detailed gaming setup. It's really messy right now, too. So I got my computer, my A40s, my Tritons. The Tritons, by the way, I'm going to start using for PS3. So I don't always have to switch the optical cord, which is the cord that plays the sound through the Xbox to your headset. So I don't have to keep switching that, the A40 one, from my PS3 to my Xbox. In that corner, that's where the TV's going to go. Got my monitor, my computer monitor, and I got my TV. And this is a 22-inch Samsung LED TV. This is basically the same one that I have at my dad's, only this one is 2 inches smaller. Excuse me. And then down there, I got my PC right there. Not a very good view, but whatever. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. And gaming setup video soon, probably within the next couple of weeks. And yeah, Call of Duty video later today. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.